Today, compared to the past, I think I have seen a shift. Today, because of the rise of China, because Chinese has become economically more useful, there are many people taking up Chinese seriously in schools and even beyond schools for economic reasons. So that has changed compared to the past whereby in the 60s and 70s, where before the sharp rise in the Chinese economic heft, people were perhaps not so seized with learning the language. But I think today has changed. So that has a certain natural momentum in it. Then the question is that if we ask our children to learn English and mother tongue, should we also ask them to learn Malay? If you ask me, for those who are capable, I encourage everyone to learn as many languages as you can. But I know how tough it is to master one language, if not two, and definitely more difficult than three. I myself went through this journey. I'm not linguistically the most capable person on earth. In school, I'll be very happy if I can master my English. My family doesn't speak English. For me, until today, people laugh at my English. With a funny twang, I don't speak as Polish as other people. But that's my background, so I try. In my home, we watch Chinese programs. So I think in Chinese and convert them into English. That's why sometimes when the media interview me, they think I'm speaking in Chinese when I'm actually speaking to them in English. My late grandmother knew neither English nor Chinese. So she spoke to me in Cantonese throughout. I learned my multiplication table in Cantonese. Today, when I think about mathematical concepts, I think in Cantonese. That's very complicated. But having said that, I think my posture is this. All of us learn English to try to connect ourselves and connect with the world. All of us go learn a mother tongue to the extent that we can to keep our roots and understand where we come from. All of us, to those who are more capable, take a third language, whether is it Bahasa Melayu, Bahasa Indonesia, Japanese, German, French, whatever. If you are, I encourage you to do so. Because it will make the Singaporean much more competitive in the global economy to be able